you again. Am I glad to see you? I'm so happy we keep running into each other.
Oh, look who it's, our old buddy. It's our old friend, Dr. Joopy. What are you talking about? How's it going?
There's another locked door. I'm running out of time. God, I'm so worried about my kids. And a little bit about my wife, but mostly my kids.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
Oh, my poor kids. I hope Douglas doesn't kill them. I can feel my wife, Plimmy, calling for me. Oh, Plimmy and the kids are probably so scared without me. I hope Douglas isn't torturing them right now. I don't want to rush you, but I'm getting nervous. Swoopy and Froopy would really like you two. Oh, they're good kids. I can't wait to introduce them to you and tell them about everything you did for me. They need good, strong role models. Is this one a little harder than the last one? You're gonna solve this one too. Thank you. How can I repay you? Should I tip you? How much do you tip for helping solve a puzzle? 15%? 20? Do all the puzzle solvers pool their tips and then you guys split it up later at the end of the night? Or is there some kind of a puzzle solvers union? I helped a little bit, so maybe I'll just tip 10%. Well, I'd love to help, but these tentacles are too slippery.
This is hurting you too, so get the fuck out of this shit!
Douglas's office isn't too far from here. I'm going on ahead. I'll see you there!
Jesus Christ, Douglas is gonna kill Dr. Joopy. Look how weak and cute Dr. Joopy is. Forget about it.
Temporarily been designated as a mother's for and against violence zone.
That means there's probably just going to be a lot of violence. An intruder has infiltrated the G3 recruitment program, and there will be lots of violence here until we find and kill them.
And remember...
Huh, I guess they're talking about us.
Believe whatever cause they ask me to believe in. Hot mothers.
Hey, you've been training for it. This is what you've been training your whole life for.
Oh, shit, here we go.
Years of killing people school for. Come on, you can do this. You've been training your whole life for.
Great grades in killing.
Get off! Bees in killing.
You beat the doing it, guy.
I think we should do Taco Bell for tonight. I know what the afterlife is like. I've died. Deal with Best Buy this week. Join now for extra savings. Call the number. Call me dead. Call me dead. Let's get ready for supper, dear. I'll prepare the meal. Yes, yes, of course I'll marry you. Yes, I love you more than anything in the world. No, I think we should do Taco Bell for tonight. Let's get ready for supper, dear. I'll prepare the meal. I know what the afterlife is like. I died. I am so proud of you, son. You look so good, son. I'm afraid. I am afraid. Three for one deal with Best Buy this week. Join now for extra savings. Call this number or call me dead.
Cool.
I know what the afterlife is like. For extra savings, call this number or call me dead. Call me dead. Oh. Son, you look so good, son. Yes, yes, of course I'll marry you. Yes, I love you more than anything in the world. Three for one deal with Best Buy this week. Let's get ready for supper, dear. I'll prepare the meal. Three-for-one deal at Best Buy this week. I know what the afterlife is like. I've died. Let's get ready for supper, dear. I'll prepare the meal.